Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
My name is Shivani. Can you please tell me your name?
My name is Manvi Patel.
How can I call you?
You can call me as Manvi.
Manvi, tell me something about your hometown.
My hometown is a beautiful place. It has lots of modern facilities like hospital. Education system are also improved, and the best thing is the transports and roads are really very clear.
Do you work or you are a student?
I'm a student. I just complete my plus 2 in medical stream with good percentage.
Okay, let's talk about shopping. Okay. Do you like online shopping or traditional shopping?
I like traditional shopping, but because of COVID, I used to be more preferred towards online shopping because lots of immense of opportunities or options are there.
Can you tell me something about your friends?
I have limited friend circle because I am an introvert person. So if I have two or three friends, they are very close to me, and also when I need their help, they are always with there.
Okay, tell me about your hobbies.
Different person have different hobbies. Like me, I love to cook and dance, and my most lovable thing is spend time with my friends.
Okay, Manvi, now I'm going to give you a cue card. Your cue card is A. Describe a well-known person you like or admire. Here is a paper and a pencil for you. You have 1 minute to prepare a topic and paper.
I know very famous personalities and person because of internet and also from the television. But here I love to talk about MS Dhoni because he is one of the most inspiring person I know in my life, because he is the person who belongs to a mediocre and middle class family, and they have not that much money to fulfill their dreams and all the stuff. So I remember I watched his movie. Like MS Dhoni biography. So here I know much about him. Like, he belongs to a family where his father worked as a gardener in a cricket playground team. So he used to be spend less money on the equipments like bats and balls, and even they have not enough money to hire a coach for their trainings and all. But I like him because he will work hard to achieve their goals. And also I remember a scene of a movie that he has his final exam, but he stopped and written very less in exam to just pass the exam, and then he moved to the college and went to the stadium to practice his game. So I know that he is one of the coolest person I know in my life, because he served for Indian cricket teams for 15 years as a captain, and he is as cool as cucumber, and every players of his team liked him. And one of the major thing all in all, that he is not only served for his passion, but he also play cricket for his country and also donate a lot of parts of his income in charity. So that's why I love.
Now I'm going to ask you the question related to your cue card. What kind of people are famous nowadays?
I think nowadays celebrities are more famous than I think the educators and all this stuff.
Would you like to be famous in future?
I will, because somehow I just want to create my own identity rather than my parents' identification, that I am a person. I just want that my parents are recognized by my name, not I am with their name.
What are the good things about being famous?
I think being famous, you have that fame, and also you have immense number of work opportunities, and also the main thing is that you have a plethora of money that you can spend in various things. Like, you should donate the money and went to charity.
That's the end of his speaking test. Thank you.